Hello, my name is Aritz Ozcariz from the Public University of Navarra, and this is a video presentation for the IEEE Sensors 2020 virtual conference.
This contribution is titled Copper Oxide Coated D-Shaped Optical Fibers for the Development of Lossy Mode Resonance Refractometers, and is co-authored by myself and Ignacio Vitoria, Francisco Javier Arregui, and Carlos Ruiz Zamarreño. In this poster, we present first of all the fabrication process of the copper oxide thin film on D-sheet fiber. This setup allows us to monitor the optical power at two different wavelengths as the thin film is growing on the fiber. And this graph shows the experimental data that achieved during this process. As you can see, we were able to observe two different lossy mode resonances, and in both cases, we saw the same behavior. The resonance was first observed at the shorter wavelength and immediately after at the longer wavelengths, as the copper oxide thin film was growing on the fiber. Below, we show the characterization process of another probe where we were able to observe a first resonance in air at the upper limit of our spectral window, and we were able to characterize the second resonance for greater surrounding refractive index values. You also saw the calibration curve, which represents the central resonance wavelength in its case in function of the surrounding refractive index value. As you can see, we achieved an average sensitivity of 7,932 nanometers per refractive index unit, with a maximum about 10,000 nanometers per refractive index unit. This is a great figure that could be further improved once we were able to tune and characterize the first order resonance, which we expected to have a sensitivity between 3 and 7 times greater than the one presented here. This is just an overview of our most recent research, and we are glad to answer any question that you may have after this presentation. Thank you for your time.